This video tutorial I will explain how to add links to get user address API call using HATEOAS concept. First we have to add HATEOAS dependency in form.xml file. The artifact is Spring Boot starter HATEOAS. Here you can see form.xml file, and here I have added HATEOAS dependency. Next, what we have to do is addresses REST class should extends resource support, and this resource support class belongs to HATEOAS package. Here you can see user controller class, which is REST controller, and here you can see get user address method, which accept user ID and address ID. Using this method, we can get specific address details of the particular user, and this method produces JSON or XML, and here you can see the path, and it has path variable user ID and address ID, and here I am creating addresses REST object and assigning as null, and here I am calling get address method of address service object and passing user ID and address ID. This method returns address DTO object, and if address DTO object is not null, then I am creating a model mapper object. Using map method of model mapper object, I am copying address DTO property values to addresses REST, and here I am creating links. First one is address link to user controller class, which is this class, slash user ID slash addresses slash address ID, and this relationship is self relationship, and using this link we can call this method. And next one is user link to user controller dot class slash user ID, and relationship is user. Using this link we can get user details, and for that particular user, whatever addresses are there, that also we can get. Next one is addresses link to user controller class, and slash user ID slash addresses, and relationship is addresses. Using this link we can get a list of addresses for particular user, and these links I am adding to addresses REST object, then returns the addresses REST. Now I am going to start the application in debug mode. Now I am going to send request to this URL, and user ID I am passing this one. And address ID, I am passing this one. Click on send. Request reached here. And here we got the output. We got the address details. Along with that, we got the links. And this link is self link, and it is equivalent to this URL. And next one is user link, and next one is addresses link. We can copy and we can send request to user URL and see what happened. And we got user details, and for that particular user, whatever addresses are there, that also we got. Here we are building the link, and here you can see hard-coded values. To avoid this kind of hard-coded values, what we can do is we can use method on method to avoid hard-code values. We will see how to do that. So here link to, then method on, then user controller dot class, then here I am calling get user address method, which is this one, and passing user ID and address ID, and based on this it will get this mapping information and build the link. Here I am building the user link. Here there is no hard code values are there, so I am not using method on method. And building address link, I am using method on method, and calling get user addresses method, passing user ID, and it is here, and it will use this path to construct the link. Then after building the links, I am adding to the address rest object. Now I am going to start the application in debug mode. Now I am going to send request to this URL, passing user ID and address ID. Click on send. Request reached here. And here we got the output. We got address details and the links. Here you can see get user addresses method, and it accept user ID, and to call this method we have to use this URL, and here we have to pass the user ID as a path variable. And based on user ID, this method returns a list of addresses. And here I have defined address rest list. Here I am calling get addresses method of address service object, and passing the user ID. This method returns address DTO list. And if address DTO list is not null, and if it is not empty, then this piece of code, I am mapping address DTO list property values to addresses rest list, and in this for loop I am building the address link and user link like we have done earlier. After building address link and user link, I am adding to the addresses rest object, and returns addresses rest list to the caller. Now I am going to start this application in debug mode. Now I am going to send request to this URL, and here I am passing the user ID. Click on send. Request reached here. Here we got the output. Here we got a list of addresses. This is first address, which is billing address, and the links. And this is the second address, which is shipping address, and the links. This is a self link, and another one is user link to get the user details. For this URL, we got link structure like this. But for this URL, we got link structure like this. Underscore links, in that self is there, in that href is there. It is completely different from this structure. So to make it consistent or common, what we have to do is, we have to use web service endpoint to support HAL. HAL is nothing but hypertext application language. We will see how to do that. Now we will see how to apply HAL format. HAL document uses format described in RFC 4627. And it has a media type of application slash HAL plus JSON. And root object should be resource object. And if you want to know more about HAL, then go through this specification. Here you can see HAL specification. And if you want to know more about HAL, then go through this. To support HAL format in the existing code, we have to do two changes. The first one is, it has to produce application slash HAL plus JSON. This media type we have to include in the producers. And the method should return resource object. And this resource belongs to HATEOAS package, because its root object must be resource object. In getUserAddress method, I have done the two changes which I have explained. I have included the media type application slash HAL plus JSON, and this method returns resource object. And in getUserAddresses method, I have included the two changes. Here you can see, and here you can see. Now I am going to start this application. Now I am going to send request to this URL to get address detail of the specific user. And here we have to add accept header. And value should be application slash HAL plus JSON. Then click on send. And here we got the output with HAL format. Now I am going to send request to this URL to get a list of addresses. Click on headers and add accept header. Then click on send. And here we got a list of addresses. And here you can see the structure of this links. And the structure of this links are same, because we have applied HAL format. And root node is underscore embedded. you can get Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on show more, and here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.